Hi, I'm Jay Sellers with the Brunswick-Glynn Joint Water and Sewer Commission. I want to spend the next 2 minutes talking to you about sewer line smoke testing. Routinely, we use this process to determine if the wastewater collection system is leaking in such a way that groundwater may be seeping into the system underground, known as infiltration, or through broken clean-out caps or manholes, known as inflow. This testing is done to ensure that the wastewater treatment process is run efficiently, meaning a financial savings for all of our customers. This testing also provides a valuable service to you, our sewer customers, by checking the condition of the plumbing in homes and businesses at the same time. In most cases, we schedule this testing well enough in advance to place a notice on your doorknob indicating the testing date. Once we begin, the process usually takes less than an hour to complete. If smoke gets into your house or building while we are testing in the area, please do the following. Open doors or windows and turn on fans to let the smoke out of the building. Try to determine how or from what drain the smoke escaped into the house or building. Go outside until the smoke clears. Don't be alarmed. The smoke we use is non-toxic and does not cause or indicate a fire. This product has been approved for use by the Environmental Protection Agency for areas where people are present. However, inhalation of large amounts may cause nausea, so try not to expose yourself to any more than necessary. Asthma sufferers should leave the area immediately as any chemical smoke may bring an attack. Please repair any broken pipe, toilet seal, washer connection, or any plumbing fixture that allows this smoke to get into your house or building. If this smoke can get in, sewer gas and odors that may be harmful over time can also get in. If there's a water or sewer service problem in your area, we use a public emergency notification system known as Everbridge to send you a text message or email within minutes of the outage. Please visit our website and click on the red button labeled Get Emergency Service Alerts to subscribe to get these critical alerts. Every day, the staff at the JWSC is here to serve you.